I'm Maggie Durham. I'm Mary Christensen.
I'm Cindy Garcia, and we are a freshman from Abraham Lincoln High School.
I'd like to turn to talk. I'd like to say my part. Perhaps it's just politics. Oh, sweetheart, that privilege is reserved for adults. But when you're making a life for yourself, got a roof over your head, paying your own bills, go ahead, then you talk. This is the controversial topic. As conservatives say, brings too much change, while liberals say change is exactly what we need. Listen to me. No, wait, listen to me. Listen to your heart, but I am your heart. Most trusted news media source for the century.
I just ran out here, Don, so I'm sweet. If I'm everything you need to know, after all, they're famous for they know. I'm not a character.
Wait, they have no
Don't pay attention to any sources that claim they know what's up. Listen to your conscience. Listen to your conscience, but only if it's exactly like mine.
And don't ever forget what I told you. Everyone else is wrong.
Hold on. According to our sources, our opinions are facts. They're facts, opinions.
Hashtag opinion facts 2018.
Other news? Fake news.
Sweetie, just focus on your schoolwork. Don't step onto the podium until I've built one for you. Trust me, you'll thank me later.
Here, let me distract you with a nonsensical news. Hashtag, water's not wet.
The voting, it will give you the generation power. Has the power to change everything.
But the dynamite that's in your hand that was made to move mountains will destroy us.
Who needs power and opinions for that matter? They've got tabs and tabs full of opinions. Unique ideas that are yours for the taking. Take life and you can continue what you've been doing. Go on keeping your hashtag for a KK. Again, KK likes Barry G, so therefore you must like Barry G.
That's it. But that is it. Hold on. We need guidance. A way to learn so we don't destroy society, which we aren't destined to do. How our government, our future president, who isn't even out of the classroom, lead us if we don't have the knowledge or the facts that weren't given to us in the first place?
Yeah, hashtag you to you.
And so, we just want you to be great, to succeed, to destroy.
We just want to give you the facts.
Have you just given and just believe us?
I still believe you've got everything you need right here. No need to stray from the status quo. Hashtag go with the flow.
Your opinions, they aren't mine. And your beliefs, they aren't mine. I will find my path, I will fight for what I believe in, and I will vote for who I choose.
Don't vote it,
kid.
Don't forget, I am right.
Mm-hmm.